just wanted to let you know my experience. I've been starting to juggle. I really think a lot of people would enjoy it just as much as I have. It's only been about 16 days, so you know, what I thought was would be really hard to do at first, like doing 10 throws, has become kind of a warm-up exercise. So it really does progress faster than you think it would if you take it step by step. And I'm going to post a link to a video that I learned from, so that's a good idea to look at that if you're serious about learning. And it really doesn't take a lot to learn, surprisingly. So you know, you go out and buy some tennis balls for $2 or $3 and you're off. So what I really like about it is it demands your full attention, and so it takes your mind off anything else and it just takes you somewhere else, and it's a lot of fun. And you get a lot of exercise because you'll be chasing these balls all around your apartment, especially at first. So anyway, just hope you take a look at that video. I hope you, if you have your own experiences in juggling, put those in the comments below. If you have questions or whatever, just write a comment below. Let me know you came by. So talk to you later. Bye-bye.